Grandma squad.
Chubby
Boo
Challenge.
Okay, try not to bounce around as much.
Okay, let's calm down.
That was a bit of a
cool
challenge.
Chubby Bunny.
That worked.
So we got a special guest here today.
Why from the heavens?
He is involved in the Chubby Bunny Challenge.
Genius.
Unless he doesn't want it.
No, never mind.
Okay.
I'm just eating this.
So, let them eat that. No more eating. No more eating.
That is cheat day.
Then you're not involved. No, I want you to join. Look, just get that out. Just put that aside. Okay, wait for them to finish what they're eating.
I don't really like mine, right?
Okay.
We're not eating, just have to spit them out. What are we
going to
spit them out on?
On the table.
I'm probably going to win. I've got the biggest golf.
Stop banging the table.
Hurry up. It's already
gone
in there.
No, stop.
Spit it out. I have to put it on the table. Yeah. Hurry up, Pat.
Oh. Okay. First one.
Harry, get the middle. Hurry up.
This.
Harry, you're wasting the time.
Eat. Okay. First one.
He can still do it. And he's, you've just got to be able to say two.
One more.
Chubby.
What is that?
He's just got to be able to speak. If he can't speak, then he's. Oh, still doing it?
I don't understand what you're saying.
Yeah. I really have no life.
I'm going to turn it on.
None of us have no life.
Turn it on.
Chubby Bunny. You are the winner. You keep going.
Good winner there.
I just want him to eat.
He's gonna blow. He's gonna blow.
Kapow!
He's gonna blow. Put it in. He's gonna blow.
He's gonna blow.
He went. He blowed.
Ugh.
Did you blow?
No.
As you and our other special guest.
No.
As you can tell, I am the winner as usual.
Okay.
If you want to follow us, come on, subscribe, hit that like button, and we'll see you later.
Right, he's the winner.
Yay! He gets the medal.